I am Adelyn.
I'm Julia.
And this is our slideshow.
These are quadrilaterals. They have four sides and four vertices. This is a triangle. This is a hexagon.
A hexagon has six sides, and a triangle has three sides. The triangle has three vertices, and the hexagon has six vertices. But if you take six of the triangles, you can make a hexagon.